Hey, what's up, guys? Spears here, and welcome back to the episode of My Summer Car. Well, My Summer Car and My Summer Moped, I guess. And a lot of you are saying this is a mini bike. I mean, it is, but the game calls it a moped. I'm just going by what I'm told, okay? I agree with you guys, but I'm gonna call it a moped because I don't want the game to be like, listen, man, we're not calling that little bike, it's a moped. It's like, all right, it's a moped. It's whatever you want it to be, whatever makes you happy, all right? I just wanna make you guys happy. Is that too much to fucking ask? Anyways, I went back down to the comment section and a lot of you said, hey, Spears, tow the yellow car, because you can tow it now, with like the front of the tow, you know, you hook the tow rope thing. Anyways, you tow it and make it do things, like tow it into the water, tow it into the train tracks with the train. So I'm gonna do a little bit of all that today, I hope. Now I think I'm gonna take this thing to get the big poop truck, because why not, right? It's the poop truck. It's a lot better than that little car pulling stuff, you know what I mean? But would it be better to pull it with that? Nah, poop truck. Come on, baby. Come on. Is it? There you go. I thought I turned the gas off again. I didn't. We're good. All right, so how you guys been? You been good? Weather's nice, right? Just kidding, because it hasn't been nice. It's snowing right now. Yeah, it's great. Hey, any of you live in, like, California or Florida or somewhere that isn't snowing right now and you got a free room? I'll come live with you. I just need a room. That's all, man. Just post a comment. Let me know. While you're down there, if you want to hit that like button, let's go for 4,000 likes. 40,000? 100? You gotta aim high, you know what I mean? If you want to get... What the hell is that over there? Is that water? Did that used to be there? That did, right? Yeah, I'm on some drugs, I guess. I'm just kidding. I've never done them before. How fast am I going? 70. That's great. Can I shift? No, fourth gear is it. I wonder if you could do the rally in this moped. I'm gonna say probably not, but if you could, that'd be pretty neat. I kind of want to drive this up on like a roof too, like the roof of the oh boy, this is where I die, isn't it? You know what would be nice if I could use that thing, and tow this around. Well, not tow it around, but put it in the back of that. But that thing's been out of commission for like 100 episodes, so you know. Wow, this is great. Yeah. It's embarrassing. All right. Doesn't normally happen like that. Normally it starts first kick. One of the rich kids in my school had one of these when we were kids. And it was in like grade, I don't know, like grade six? Yeah, something like that. This guy was rich. Like, I was into Star Wars when I was a kid. Post comment if you guys have gone to school with somebody like this. You probably have. Or, you know, are going to school with somebody like this. This guy's, his house had a gate around it. Like a huge fucking stone gate. Like, it was a gated community, but it was his house. His parents were like oil, they owned an oil company or something. So I was like, yeah, that makes sense. That's a lot of money right there. Just kidding, they were YouTubers. Anyways, like I was saying, what the hell is that right there? What is that? Oh, it's a rock, I think. Is that a rock? Yeah, it's a rock. That scared the shit out of me. I thought I was playing Finding Bigfoot for a second. So this kid had a gate around his whole house, and it was like a Walmart, pretty much. And in his, he had two rooms. And in one of his rooms, he had a bunch of Star Wars shit. Literally every lightsaber you could think of. Every action figure. Everything. Like, and these were legit lightsabers. You know, like the $200 ones you could buy? Yeah, there was a room full of those. So I was like, wow, this fucking guy's rich. And then you go to his garage, and he had a bunch of these. He had fucking four-wheelers, those little electric, like, cars you sit in. I can't remember the dude's name. But, yeah, he's fucking rich. Oh, and his parents had, like, a couple boats and stuff, you know. No biggie. I'm pretty sure now, thinking back on it, they might have been drug dealers. Honestly, that was a lot of money. Ooh, where am I going? I'm going down this way. Oh, I'm good. This feels so weird driving, like, through this place on a bike. Is that higher? I don't remember it being that tall, but it's probably because I come through here on a fucking poop truck. On a poopy truck, you know? Hey, buddy. I'll be back to suck your poop out in a bit, alright? Just kidding, no I won't. This game is stressful, man. It's stressful when you drive a regular vehicle on this road, you know, with four wheels. I'm driving a little dirt bike, a little mini moped, a little mini bike, a little crotch rocket, you know? Literally a crotch rocket. Oh, please don't be a train, please don't be a train. Oh, could you imagine? That'd have been painful. I hope at some point they add, like, your character's body, because that'd be cool, man. To actually go in third person and see, like, your character on this bike. Because right now, it's just a bike driving down the road. And that makes me, you know, that makes me a sad, Spears. Because I kind of want to see myself on the bike, you know. I'm a human. I'm not a fucking I'm not a ghost. Here, I'm not Casper the Friendly Ghost. Look at me, you know?
Hey, I want to be your friend. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just a fucking moped.
You know, I don't want to be that guy. I wonder if I could put this in the poop truck. Like, in the passenger seat. Probably. It's big in there, man. It's a big poop truck. It's definitely worth trying. Is that blood? That's bloody water. That's disgusting. That's a septic field. Hemorrhoids! Ah! Oh, I'm doing a burnout. Just kidding. I'm not doing a burnout anymore. I'm doing the burnout again. The fuck's wrong with my wheels, man? Okay. Yeah. No. Can I drive forward, please? Thank you. All right, just keep flipping me over then. It's cool. I don't really care at this point. Let's start myself up again, because I want to see if this fits. Come on. Come on, buddy. There you go. All right, shift yourself up, and then we're going to go this way to the poop truck. This is definitely not going to fit in the passenger seat. I can almost guarantee that right now, but all right. Will it? Well, we're going to find out. Screw it. Let's see. Yeah, it fell over. I don't think it's fitting in there, but it's worth a try. It's gonna kill me. I can feel it coming. Oh boy. Hey! Alright. Never mind. Let's get going, man. That's good stuff. You see that, Jim? You like that? Alright, Jeremy, take it easy. Jimmy! Now, what are the odds that that thing freaks out and flies into my head and kills me? I think the odds are pretty high on that happening, but... Hey. Positive thinking, right, guys? Can I put my window down? No. Cool. I didn't want to put my window down anyways. Imagine it probably smells like gas in here, you know, from that moped. Anyways, let's go pick up the yellow car real quick, because... Oh, good. Yeah, it's gonna kill me. Is it getting dark out, or... No, not really. Just this windshield is, like, tinted. Like, tinted the front fucking windshield. I went to see, the other day to get my Hellcat's windows tinted, and, the guy was like, yeah, we'll tint all your windows, except for the front. And I was like, how much do I have to pay you to tint the front windows? Limo tint. He's like, no amount. I'm not going to tint your front windows. I was like, tint my front windows pitch black. I don't want to be able to see out of them. And I think that's what this guy did in my summer car. He's like, helvete, helvete, helvete. Tint my windows, helvete, please, helvete. You know, that's what he said. Yeah, he said helvete for you. Helvete? Helvete. A few times. What's up, buddy? Toot toot. Honk your horn at me. Fuck you, then. Whatever. I just rolled coal. Okay, am I stroking out? What's going on right now? I rolled coal on your ass. There we go. I rolled coal on your ass. That's what I needed to say there. You know, this wouldn't be that bad if talking wasn't my job, but it's my job, you know? It wouldn't be that scary, and I wouldn't get that upset if I tripped over my words so much, but that was a rough sentence. Okay, here we go. Is this my turn coming up? Yep, it's my turn. What's up, buddy? How you doing, Toot Toot? All right. He rolled coal on me, too. That's how we said hi to each other right there. We just rolled coal on each other. Yeah, that's right into the floating valves. It's a good thing I can't blow this engine up, right? I like how that thing is still there. It's very odd that it is, but it is, so what are you gonna do, right? Alright, so I'm gonna attach the yellow car, there he is, to the back of this via the tow rope. It's like I'm making a fucking tutorial on how to tow yellow vehicles here. Alright, hey buddy, how you doing? Nice seeing ya. You imagine that just blew up? great. Please, why didn't that happen? Alright, I can't really see. Yeah. I shouldn't hit him, because if I hit him... It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad for speed, man. Too bad I don't have a backup camera. Okay, there we go. That's good enough. Right, so once I hook him up, he's not gonna be able to get away. Hey, buddy, I'm not gonna hook you up to anything. I'm not gonna tell you. I like how the My Summer Car devs listened to me. I was like, please add a fucking... Well, I'm just kidding. They didn't listen to me, but a lot of people probably wanted it. But I begged them. I was like, please, tow rope me. Life would be so much easier. And look what they did. Added a tow rope and a fucking moped. Oh! Alrighty then. I was out of the roof. Oh, yep. Yeah, okay. Let me get out here real quick. I'm kind of glitched. Maybe I should take this thing out. Oh, wow. I can't. Okay. Yep. Don't kill me, please. I'm gonna die. I can feel it. Impending doom. Oh, perfect. Okay. You stay there. Oh, jeez. Let's get the fuck out of me. Alright. Oh, God. He's freaking out. He's freaking out. He's got torque. Low-end torque. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Try and fight back, pussy. You can't. That's what I thought. Because I'm I'm a diesel engine. What are you? You little fart can bitch. Yeah. I don't even know what that... Well, what's that car even based off of? You know? I don't even know. Well, the good thing is he's got music, like, bumping 24-7, so we're always gonna know he's still attached. You know what I mean? Because he's still attached. Look at him back there. Holy fucking shit. He's pulling me all over the road, though. This isn't good. I'm really glad I got rid of the yellow bike, because that would have probably flown in the back of my head and squished me like a fucking... like a peach. Like a pear. Like a... what am I saying? A peach or a pear? Like a grape. Yeah, like a... you know, a little grape. Apparently, if you bite one of your, bite your index finger, it's like the equivalency of, like, biting into a carrot. That's how easily you can bite through it, but your brain doesn't let you. Isn't that crazy? Don't try it. I've tried it. It hurts. Is he still attached? Yeah, he is. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay, we're good. He's gonna hit that fucking car 100%. He didn't. Wow. All right, good. He's staying behind me like a good boy. I just want to take you to the fucking train tracks, buddy. That's it, okay? That's all I want to do. Don't ruin this for me. Oh, I should have brought the tint and tinted my windows too. Damn it. Whatever. Look how rusty that is. The fuck did I do? Like, dip it in a bunch of salt and then water and put it in my fucking my garage for a couple years, like 10 or 20 years, and then like, oh God, that noise I just made is the exact noise I make when I stub my toe. 100%, it's like internalized rage and pain. I've stubbed my toe a lot lately. I'm getting clumsy. I think I have a concussion. Is he trying to go in reverse? Is that what I'm hearing right now? No, he's speeding up next to me. That was scary. I don't know how I didn't just hit that. He's probably so pissed. His ass is literally grizz-ass. Motherfucker's ass is grizz-ass. And if you don't know what grizz-ass is, that's grass and ass. Grizz-ass put together. Know what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? I'm saying? Grizz-ass. Let's make that a hashtag, alright? Hashtag grizz-ass. Grizz-assing. Something bad's gonna happen here. I can feel it. I got an instinct. That's what it was. My thirst is going up. My thirst is maxed out, I mean. Alright. Let's just slow down a little bit here. Yep. Chillax, Spears. Chill out. This is gonna be a rough drive, but we're gonna do it, alright? Someone's gotta do it, and we're that someone. Fuck, why did I do that? Should not have shifted it down to low. Alright, buddy. All you have to do is try and stay on the road with me, okay? Just drive right behind me, dude. Why did my voice change like that? I don't know, it's weird. Crazy. It's probably this weather, man. You can't imagine why people would be sick with weather like this, right? Like, it's crazy. The other day it was like, let me see what I can do with, like, degrees Fahrenheit. It was like 65, okay? Like 65 degrees Fahrenheit. And today it's like 20 or like 14. It's like, I don't know why, like, imagine poor old people with weather like that, you know? Like, it's crazy. Are you guys getting weird weather like that too? Or is it just, probably just Nova Scotia right now, honestly. Nova Scotia is just odd. It's really odd weather. It's kind of like a mix between like Boston, fucking the UK, Seattle. It's like a mix of all that, but the worst parts of it all, you know? Sometimes we get nice weather. Why am I talking about the weather? I'm that guy. I just became that guy that makes conversations about weather. I'm gonna end it. I gotta go. But before I go, I'm putting this motherfucker in the train tracks. So I'm thinking maybe I put... You know what? Never mind. We're putting him right on the train tracks. Yeah, just like this. Now he's gonna try and get away from the train tracks, but we can't let that happen. Right? So what if I just do this, put it in park, and let him freak out? How's that sound? Oh man, he got screwed up. God damn. Maybe, yeah, because the train's gonna come, and then it'll hit here, and pull whatever it hits with it, I think. I think that's what'll happen. I don't know. Yeah, that's it, buddy. Yeah, get yourself stuck right there. Perfect! Yes! You're doing a good job. Thank you. No, you're... You're baiting me in there, weren't you? Yeah, 100%. Now where's the train? Call your friend. I hope this actually works. I think I'm gonna be sitting here for a while though, waiting. Which way is it gonna come from? Probably that way? But it could come from that way. What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit! He's learning! Please train. Please! Come here, boy. Come here. How did he... The AI is too smart. He fucking propped it up on the tracks. This motherfucker. What is that? Oh, it's grass. Okay. Is it coming that way? Man, these trains come out of nowhere. Like, I swear to God, they just spawn on the track. They don't even... No. Don't do it. Don't do it. He's hitting me again. Why'd my handbrake go off? Oh, he pulled my handbrake off. Great. Good job, bud. Nice try.
Not today, my friend.
Fuck! Get me un... God damn it. There we go. We're good. We're good. Hey, bud. How you doing? Don't knock me out. Okay. I could've just got knocked out right there. What was I thinking? Oh, yeah. You're screwed, buddy. I should put my third wheels down. Or my third? My fourth? Okay, well, my 18th wheel's down? I don't know. Where's the wheels? Hydraulic pump, rear axle, there we go. Now he's 100% screwed. 200% screwed. Please, train. Yes, stay there, dude! Don't fucking move! Oh, this is gonna be gold if you just stay there for a little bit longer. Like, maybe 10 minutes, because that's a slow-ass train. Oh, I want to see your dead body. No. No! Go back! Come here. Oh, you're smart. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You know that? Maybe I stand this way. Yeah, this is probably the best, right here. Yeah, we get a good view. And holy shit. Okay, if he's not dead, I am... Oh, yes! His body is out of it! Finally! Oh my fuck, that was like a ball and chain! That was amazing! Oh, that's a lot of blood. Holy shit. Hey dude, how you doing? You dead? You a little bit dead? Yeah, you're kinda dead, huh? That's good. That's good. Okay, well you're a big boy, I guess. Can't pull you around. Look, we finally got him out, boys. That's all we needed to do, was hit him with a fucking train. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and let me know. I'm gonna go warm up by a fire, okay? I'm just gonna start a fire downstairs and warm up. All right, talk to you guys later.